All right, guys, so we are underneath the integrations tab, and this is where you are going to go to connect your Google accounts. Now, what I mean by that is if you have a Google Calendar that you use and you want to get it connected, here is where you will get everything connected. So I will go ahead and click on the sign in with Google. And what will happen is it will pull up all the different accounts that you are logged in as. Now you will see I have my personal account, my mortgage lending account, as well as my Qcelleration account. For this purpose, I want to go ahead and bring in the two accounts that I use for Google, which is going to be the Level Up Lending and the Qcelleration account. Okay, so I will go ahead and I will click on this Qcelleration account, and I'll go ahead and sign into Lead Connector. When I scroll down to the bottom, I'll go ahead and click on the allow button that will allow that to come in, and a page will open up for my Google business profile. Now, you can connect your Google business profile if you would like to. That will bring in your reviews. That will also allow for you to do Google business scheduling posting or schedule posting with the schedule post tool. You can select the specific page that you would like to. So for instance, I have the craft chiropractic. I will not go ahead and select that because that is connected to another account, but you will select the specific page that you would like and click on the connect button right here. Okay, if you don't have any pages to connect, go ahead and click on the exit button. And if you have multiple Google accounts, my recommendation is to bring them in. So you'll notice I have connected this account right here. I would also like to connect my other account because I do have calendars linked to this. So I'm going to also sign in utilizing this account right here. Okay, I'll do the exact same steps, click continue. Scroll down, click allow, and now I have both accounts brought in. I have this account right here, which is a secondary account, as well as my primary Google account. Okay, now if I accidentally made this my primary account and I wanted to make this my primary account, I will go ahead and click on the make it primary, and that will then go ahead and allow for you to bring in that account as your primary account to utilize. Okay, in the next video, I'll show you guys how to connect your booking calendar to both of these accounts, so that way you can get everything all set. It is a little bit longer of a video, so bear with me on that. And if you have any questions, please make sure to reach out to our team and we will get them answered for you.